Good morning. Time right now, it's 5:53. It's still really dark outside. This is actually a lie-in for us, isn't it, really? Sometimes we wake up for Gam at like 2:30 in the morning, maybe 2:00. Oh my gosh, remember that time where you shared the room and we went to sleep at 12? And we were like, right, let's set our alarms. If we go to sleep now, we'll get 2 hours.
Yeah, the movement.
Yeah, the movement.
Yeah.
Yay, home for the next 3 months.
Yeah, here we go.
The cases won't fit on the bus. The bus is too small. Little Mix don't travel light.
What are we going to actually do if our
cases... I'm bringing the cases on now.
What? The cases are coming on here?
Yeah.
Well, there's not enough room as it is. Too bad.
Wings was released and it took off and it went to number one and it was incredible. But I feel like even from the moment when we first ever sang with each other, we had no idea if we were going to blend. We didn't know if our voices were going to match or if anyone didn't want to sing certain parts or whatever. We literally just sat down together, sung, and it was just incredible and it just worked. And I think that's why I'm a strong believer in fate and that everything happens for a reason, because it was just perfect how it happened.
Harry, come on. I can't. Bloody...
What is our life?
It's almost as beautiful as you.
Oh my god, it's totally
more beautiful than you are. So we are at a golfing range and we're about to hit some golf balls. I feel like it's my time to show my boyfriend how it's done. He thinks he's great at everything, but I mean, I'm in heels. I think I could be a secret professional. It's only one way to find out. So let's see what happens.
Yay, you hit it!
I mean, you popped it.
That the warm ups is such a horrible sound because nobody likes them. So I'm trying to warm up, trying to get myself ready for the show. Got some high notes to hit, you know. These lot. The best thing about being in Little Mix is the time we spend with each other. Like, we spend every day laughing. We have our moments, but when we have those moments, we have it together. And I think that's what makes everything so special. Like, I love those three girls more than anything in the world.
Whilst we were in America on our 3 month Ariana Grande tour, we got asked to perform at the Brits for a second time, which was incredible. We are very involved and we have a lot of control over everything we do, and we're absolute perfectionists, so which can be seen as a good thing or a bad thing, but we do want everything to be perfect. So yeah, we had to send voice notes over, get it all sorted.
The schedule's vivid.
I feel like I've got so much more positivity.
Yay!
Her involved in our project is just incredible. Like, she's worked with us right. Being in a girl band is nothing like I thought it would be. You have dreams when you're younger of walking down the street and people want a picture and they want an autograph. And it's the best feeling in the world, and you get lots of money, and you do what you love, and that's singing and performing. And really, there's so much more to it that you never thought that existed.
I'm absolutely terrified. I just want it to go well. Oh, I'm sweating.
I feel like it's moments like that when you think, wow, this is why we work our asses off 24/7 for moments like these.
It's like, don't cry,
bitch. So we went from the Brits performance and then we flew to back to America to do Madison Square Garden, which is something we've dreamed of since being kids. We've always wanted to perform at Madison Square Garden. So that all felt like a bit of a whirlwind.
Two dreams in two nights. Not doing too bad, are we?
No.
Crikey.
Oh, so, which is quite hard to get used to. Everybody can't do that in this joint. And see, oh, that Jade from Little Mix is a right bitch.
Right, I'm getting naked. I'm gonna miss our flight. Oh, you are a good girl. Oh, you are
a good girl.
Such a good friend.
No.
Just keep still.
I'm gonna get in my
foot. Just keep still.
Stop putting this in my goose.
Just keep
because from Leipzig, it's incredible for us to be able to look after them now.
Ladies, I hear you asking for a Diva Demands on set.
I'm waiting for the wine, that hasn't turned up yet.
I would have preferred champagne.
Oh, wow.
A bit champagne.
All the mums, they were just requesting fans and requesting alcohol. They wanted to get drunk. Like, I thought, who do you think you are, mother? And she tells me off for asking for things. Well,
I had it face of
Mum, just told me. Oh, just a boring move. I could just see. Oh my gosh.
Get me out! Get me out! Get me out!
Never in a million years would we get used to feeling the pain on stage. Because that's just not a normal situation to be in, having thousands of people screaming for you and crying. And it's just insane. I pinch myself every time I'm on stage. It's the best feeling in the world. Music suits us.
What, right? Since we've been on the
get down in the clubs.
Yeah.
Me and Jessie just clicked straight away. Like, she's literally my best friend. I love her more than anything in the world.
Oh my god.
Word on the street is right, and the dancers are saying they want to wear ponchos.
You have not got ponchos! Lord, you can't wear ponchos! Let me see.
You're gonna dance in that?
If the storm wasn't enough, there's birds hiding out, hitting on everyone.
So now.
I think Little Mix are going to be around for as long as possible. As long as possible, please, because we love what we do. Waking up every day and knowing that I get to do something I love with my three best friends is the best they are, and it's made them feel something that.